Pro streamer, that's me. I'm a pro. When was the last time I did an any percent run? Quite a while ago now. Like, probably like a few months ago, maybe. It might actually be like 5 or 6 months ago now. If I remember correctly, I got a low 29. With full ob muscle memory, so I'll take that. Yo, thanks for the prime sub, Jord. Oh, I need that berry. I am curious to see what I would get if I did an any percent run now, but I have ob to play. Like, I have not touched 5B in months. Like, I do not know how to play that level anymore. Ever find yourself forgetting strats when switching category? Yeah. Not too often, like, because I usually put in a good amount of practice before I actually do runs. Yeah, not too often. Just play 5A then. It would genuinely probably be faster for me to play 5A right now if I did an 80% run. Runners are afraid to implement 5A due to its difficulty. That's true. I mean, have you seen Rescue? Like, I'm not surprised. Mixmaster is a baby checkpoint when compared to Rescue. Actually, probably not anymore with the current any percent strats. That Mixmaster is kind of ridiculous now. Wait, that city was fire. Hey, Paladox. Thank you for the good luck. 80% with a rescue berry. Honestly, that room without the berry is kind of fire. The berry kind of ruins the pace of it. Stop. Where is my speed? Hello? That was so stupid. That was such a sick pace too. I've never had a 5-2x save and quit before. That was crazy. It's still a 557. Hey Skalala, what's up Jax? Thank you for the good luck. That's still my best ever site exit, I think. But it could have been so much better if I didn't just completely mess up Tassoy. I don't know where my speed went. Splits are kind of misleading for the first part of the run. So the good luck, Baromets. Nice one, pause. Honestly, I might, like, as much as I would love to compare against, like, another comparison, I might just keep these for the pace pal farming. It's honestly insane how bad this comparison is. But there's gonna be a lot of green splits for the first half of the run. Stream delay is negative 41 seconds, what? Is that what Twitch is saying right now? Tell us how Shaft went. Can anyone else confirm if that's what, like, if stream delay is actually saying that it's like minus 41 seconds or whatever? Because that might explain something that I noticed recently, which is, for some reason, the chat replay in my VODs is super delayed. Like, insanely delayed. And I have no idea why. It's been happening for like the last couple weeks. I need that key. Please, Madeline. I don't trust that. I don't know why, that's totally fine. What? Man, I kind of threw. But we're still minus 25, so. Mathika, what what do you want the split rename to be? Thanks for the good luck, Ulcerojo. Reflection? What do you want to name it to? You want to name it to that emoji? I don't think I can do emojis. If that's what it is. Unless you're changing it back to reflection. You want to emoji? I don't think I can do that unless you just want me to type the thing. I don't. Can LiveSplit do emojis? I mean, apparently that's the name of the emote, so we're going with that for now, and I'll figure it out later. Yeah, I know you can open an emoji keyboard, I don't think it works with LiveSplit. But I have never tried it, so I guess I don't know. I guess after Ridge, I'll try the emoji keyboard and see if it works, but I don't know. Oh, the strat worked. There's no way. I go. Okay, that was a bit scuffed, but it worked. Yep. Nice pause. How am I getting too good of a spring hit twice in a row? And now I get too bad of a spring. The ridge was like good until like a few rooms ago. Then I just threw really hard. It's chill. Early game doesn't even matter in 2024. In Ob. Alright, I will try. Wait, you can add emojis? That's a thing? Wait, what was the... I don't know if it's gonna, like, be good. Okay, it's not really an emoji. It's just invisible. Well, we're going with that. That's the split name now. It's invisible. You should add everyone in Celeste Court again? You should. I was asleep when you did it last time, so can you please do it again? I feel like I really missed out. Although it was pretty funny with that being the first thing I woke up to. I woke up, opened Discord, and I just see the mayhem. Actually, no, the first thing I saw was Tio's tweet about it. And then I was like, wait, what happened? That collected, right? Good. Imagine I threw a minus 30 pace to that. That would be pretty wild. Oh, minus 27, sorry. My bad. Minus 27 isn't that special. I've had minus 35 average before, so. You'd be so proud, would you now? I don't think I'd ever forgive Math Hacker for such a crime, finding that route just to own me in that one situation. We all know that's the real reason Math Hacker discovered the root. Yeah, the early game and world record is bad. The late game is kind of silly though. Thank you for the good luck. The world record is bad, yes. I mean, it was done in a casual Celeste race versus Tio, so like, it must be bad, right? If Tio is involved in any way, it's bad. Understood. don't know, my run from the ob tournament was way better anyway. Yeah, I don't know why I don't do the unraveling save and quit. I do the 2A save and quit, but not that one for some reason. Seeker.
No wait, Isaac takes Celeste for 1.5 years.
I think it saves the same amount, Jax. That's what I was told anyway. For some reason, the 5A one saves less than the 5B one. Yo, Nova, thank you for the 18 months. The cutscene is probably shorter, thank you. Why can't I just, like, save and quit out the entire Seeker room and just skip it? Can we patch that in? If we could do that, I'd have a 44 by now, so... That would be a based save and quit. I'm a save and quit hater, but that would be a based one. So early. That was so slow. I'm shocked that that worked. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. That's not fine. Not a good rescue, but the rest of temple was good. That was an 804. I thought it was better than that. I can't lie. I'm disappointed now. This comparison is so, it is. It's really good. This comparison's great. I mean, this is genuinely good pace, but... It still, like, looks way better than it actually is on the splits. Jory, thank you for the good luck. Yeah, Ninscop 3L, oh, 3L Golden, which is kind of silly. Okay, I'm kind of trolling. I hate 6B. Hi, Jimmy. Can I, like, please hit the coin? Thank you. That strat never fails if I'm not on base. Oh, the 6B base sucks. There's no way, man. I did all the hard parts. Hmm. be when I dash like a frame too early. Yo, what's up, Blue? It's definitely summer right now. You can tell because I'm playing Ob. Pace was looking nice until 6B, but... six speed, you know? Good backup. The summit in my PB is good, but it is beatable, so I will try my best. Uh-oh. Okay. Aww. I'll take that, honestly. That was a little early. I scared myself with that one. I didn't do the thing I did last time, but I was on good summit pace, on pace. That is good. It's a good thing. That was close. I was so scared of going too early that I almost went too late. That was a good summit. That was a really good summit. Oh my. I completely just forgot to do the strat. It's fine. I was so scared of dying though. But that is completely okay. So fine. Okay, okay. Let's go.
Oh my. Let's go.
Deserved.
Wow. Imagine that run had a good 6P. Just think about that. I don't care. That is a sick run. That run was so good. What the hell? That summit and core is like.
Let's heckin' go nicely done.
Wow. Wow. And just for Vertel, we ended it on a 353, so I hope he's happy with that. Oh my god, I was so nervous in core. You don't understand. What the hell? I was so nervous. Right, I need to get the epilogue screenshot. Oh my god. And for once in my life, I get a minute barrier by an actual decent margin instead of scraping it by less than a second. Let's go.
He is so good.
That was first run of the day as well. I almost got the 44 like a couple days ago.
What a start to 2020.
That run
baby.
Was way better. I'm so happy with that run. That is crazy. I knew it would happen as soon as I was able to like grind the category properly without any issues. Like I knew I could do it. But like, wow. I kind of didn't expect it to be this soon. And you know what time it is, believers. You know what time it is. On the one day, there's actually a decent amount of points on Believe. I win. Isn't that crazy? Maybe you guys just need to have a bit more faith in me.